Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Bluetooth error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, Bluetooth error is that did not work. Make sure your Bluetooth device is still discoverable, then try again. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. And scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out Bluetooth option. Okay, you can see here and click on run. Okay guys, process is start. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Okay, like this and click to open services. Find out Bluetooth support service, okay, and select this option and right click, click on property and startup type, select automatic, okay, like this and click apply and click okay and close the services. Method number 3, again open Windows 11 setting, click on Windows update, make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows update and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Bluetooth error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.